We've got a bit of an edge with the driver we have. We've got the best driver out there. So it's a matter of the mechanics just not overlooking anything. Al and I stay in constant communication during the race. I have to be aware of what he wants or needs, you know, at all times. I think the small details are is what makes the difference between winning and running second.